I'm back to Oil and Gas Insights. If you're new to the world of drilling or just want to sharpen your knowledge, today's video is all about drilling basics. We'll go beyond the overview and rig operations you might already know and dive deep into the step-by-step drilling process, troubleshooting challenges, and advanced techniques that make oil and gas extraction possible. Stick around, you won't want to miss this. Drilling is the backbone of the oil and gas industry. It's the process of creating a well to extract hydrocarbons trapped deep below the Earth's surface. Whether it's onshore or offshore, drilling involves meticulous planning, powerful tools, and a highly skilled team working together. Today, we're taking you through the essentials from pre-drilling activities to advanced techniques, so you can see what really goes into this critical process. Let's start with the drilling process itself. It's broken into a few key stages. Pre-drilling preparation. Before we even start drilling, geologists and engineers conduct seismic surveys to locate oil and gas reservoirs. Once that's done, we design the well based on formation data, including the planned trajectory, whether it's vertical, deviated, or horizontal. Spudding. This is where the drill bit meets the ground. The surface hole is drilled and the first casing is installed to stabilize the uppermost part of the well. Intermediate drilling. We move deeper, drilling through various formations and dealing with pressure changes. Casing and cementing at this stage ensure the well stays secure. Production zone drilling. Finally, we drill into the hydrocarbon reservoir, install production tubing, and prepare the well for completion. Drilling fluids, or mud, are the unsung heroes of the drilling process. They cool the drill bit, carry cuttings out of the well, and most importantly, control downhole pressure. Without the right mud properties, you risk major problems like wellbore instability or even a blowout. It's not just about the type of mud, whether it's water-based or synthetic. It's about managing its density and viscosity at every stage. Speaking of blowouts, pressure management is critical in drilling. Did you know that every well has a unique pressure profile? If the mud weight is too low, formation fluids can enter the well, causing a kick. That's where blowout preventers, or BOPs, come into play. These powerful safety devices seal off the well in emergencies, protecting the crew, the environment, and the operation. Drilling isn't always smooth sailing. Here are three common challenges every driller must face. Stuck pipe. This happens when the drill string gets lodged in the wellbore. Freeing it can involve techniques like back reaming or even chemical agents. Lost circulation. If mud escapes into the formation, you lose pressure control. Specialized materials like lost circulation materials, LCMs, can plug the gaps. Wellbore instability. This can cause the hole to collapse or shale to swell. Adjusting mud properties and casing placement helps keep the wellbore intact. Technology has transformed drilling in recent years. Directional drilling, for example, lets us drill at an angle to reach multiple reservoirs from a single pad. Rotary steerable systems, RSS, allow for precise wellbore placement, while drilling, MWD, tools provide real-time data to optimize operations. These innovations are key to making drilling faster, safer, and more efficient. So I interviewed, drilling isn't just about getting the job done, it's about doing it responsibly. Managing waste, reducing emissions, and adhering to environmental regulations are priorities for every operator. And of course, there's the economic side. Reducing non-productive time, optimizing the rate of penetration, and controlling costs are all critical to ensuring a successful well. Drilling is an art and a science. From planning and tools to challenges and cutting-edge technology, every step is crucial to delivering energy to the world. Remember, the key to success in drilling is understanding the process, staying prepared for challenges, and always prioritizing safety and the environment. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss an update from Oil and Gas Insights. Have a question or topic you want us to cover? Drop it in the comments below. And if you're interested in learning more about the latest technologies and innovations in the oil and gas industry, check out our other videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.